Cha-cha-cha is a style of dance music and accompanying dance that originated in Cuba in the 1950s. The name comes from the sound of the shuffling feet of the dancers on the floor. The music is characterized by its lively beat, syncopated rhythms, and the use of percussion instruments such as conga, timbales, and cowbell. The dance is characterized by its hip and leg movement, with the dancers taking quick steps and swaying their hips to the beat of the music. The cha-cha-cha is often danced in the ballroom dance competition and is popular social dance in many parts of the world. Now for the amalgamation. The number one is the basic step amalgamation. This is a combination of the basic steps in cha-cha-cha, which include the forward and the backward rock steps, the chassé and the turning chassé. Secondly is the reverse step amalgamation. This combination starts with a reverse step turn followed by the cross body lead and a chassé to the right. It finishes with a basic step. And last is the New Yorker amalgamation. This sequence begins with a New Yorker step followed by the chassé to the left, a cross body lead, and a side step to the right. It finishes with a basic step.
A flower bending in the breeze, burn with me, sway with ease. When we dance, you have a way with me, stay with me, sway with me. Other dancers may be on the floor.